1, 2, 3, DGS! Amira, you're playing in today's Netball match, yeah?
I am, yeah.
Who are you playing against?
Can't think of you.
Are you going to win today's match?
Yeah.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. You're
going to
win.
Oh, yeah. You know how we do it.
With no hog, I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl.
You think you got it, fool, you think you got it, but got it, just don't get it till there's nothing at all. We get together, fool, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. If what they say is
nothing is forever,
then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, what makes, what makes, what
makes, what makes, what makes,
what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what makes, what
you played the senior Netball match. What do you think of the team's overall performance?
Yeah, I think we all played really well. We all played really good together as a team.
What was your personal favourite stage of the match?
Probably the last quarter when it was still quite, you know, really intense. Our passing got really good at the end, you know, everyone got really into it, so it's pretty fun.
How did you think Amira played considering it's her first ever match?
I think Amira played really well. She's really strong considering it's her first match and her first year playing Netball. She won player of the match as well. She's really happy with that, so I think she can only do better now from here.
How do you think her shooting was in the day?
I think I played good. I think everyone played very well.
Is there anything you think that the team could improve on for the next match?
Not really. I think it's great. I mean, there's stuff we could probably do better, you know, a bit of footwork and stuff, but Thanks, Isabel. Bye.
Today, I am with Isabel, the captain and player of the match from the junior team. So, Isabel, how do you think your team performed today?
I think overall we played really well. Like, we got a very good result. We came away with a win, and it was an easy win to get. So, I think overall it was really good.
What do you think of the coaching?
Well, we don't really show up to many training sessions as a team. So, I think it's good considering we all like did what we're supposed to do, basically, yeah.
What was the atmosphere like in the, you know,
It wasn't great. Like, there wasn't any supporters there. It was just us. But that's very nicer for a match because it's a lot less stress and it's easier to play well.
What's it like playing on the Ireland team?
Fun, I guess. It's grand. It's only under 15s, but under 17s trials are coming up soon enough, so we'll be working towards that.
Well, good luck in your trials and good luck for the rest of the season. Thank you for the interview.
Thanks.